You'll notice I'm about 5'6" and a half, and my poles are shorter, because when our poles get really long, our shoulders come back, and it immediately puts us on our heels. And you know, you go into every shop and they tell you, you know, you should be up here. And you're all high level skiers and you've skied for a long time, so it's a huge starting point right there. And just being able to keep your hands in front of you keeps your weight forward. So.
We'll be right back. thing in the morning, last thing in the night. Girl, you got to love me and treat me so right. You know you got.